Fliers are posted on the University of Pacific campus, alerting students about a possible rapist. Three students have gone to police saying they were raped by the same man, a fellow student. KCRA3's Pamela Wu joining us live from the University of the Pacific. Pamela?
And Dave and Lois, the three female students made that report over the weekend, and right now, these flyers are notifying students what happened. It says one of the attacks reportedly occurred right here on campus.
Incidents of sexual assault were reported over the weekend to University of the Pacific campus police.
University of the Pacific students are stunned to learn a fellow student is accused of assaulting three female classmates. The suspect is 24. Two of his alleged victims are 18. The third is 19. Police say they all knew each other.
We're not talking about a random person on campus who's targeting students. This was a suspect who hung around the same social circles as the three victims did.
It just came as a shocker, especially the fact that it was a male student, more than, you know, usually we think it's a predator from outside campus.
It makes me feel a little better that somebody's not jumping out of the bushes and just attacking random people, but I still feel for the people who were attacked as well.
Police say two of the attacks were recent, but one happened back in January. The victims reported the incidents together on Sunday.
KPAC Radio.
The university is reporting the attacks on campus radio and email. By law, something it has to do since no arrest has been made yet. Students are glad they're being notified.
It's a, I think, pretty good response time in case of a real danger.
Campus police have turned the case over to Stockton police for investigation. Reporting live in Stockton, I'm Pamela Wu. Dave, Lois, back to you.
I'm Pamela. The university says the suspect has not been suspended. They're waiting until the police investigation is complete before deciding what to do. Dave?